May I help you?
This is the call for private hotel.
I'm Mrs. Eleanor Young. I have a reservation at the Lancaster Suite. We spoke on the phone when I confirmed yesterday.
Sorry, don't seem to have your reservation.
Good evening. I'm Reginald Ormsby, hotel manager. Is there a problem?
I'm Mrs. Eleanor Young. My family and I would like to be shown to our suite. We've had a long flight.
We're fully booked, madam. You must have made a mistake. I'm sure you and your lovely family can find other accommodation. May I suggest you explore Chinatown?
Please, may I use your phone to call my husband? It's the least you can do.
Mrs. Young, I must ask you to leave or I'll have to call the police.
Please, go right ahead.
Lord Crawford, my apologies for the disturbance.
Eleanor, I've just got off the phone with your husband. Now, get the Lancaster Suite ready now.
Surely you're joking, sir?
I assure you I'm not. As of this evening, my family's long history as custodians of the Calthorpe is ended. I am selling the hotel to my dear friends, the Young family of Singapore. Meet the new lady of the house, Eleanor Young. Join me for a toast.
We'd be delighted. To get a mop. The floor is wet.
For a fact that Curtis is cheap. So he's not playing using logic or math, but using his psychology. Our brains so hate the idea of losing something that's valuable to us that we abandon all rational thought and make some really poor decisions. So Curtis wasn't playing to win, he was playing not to lose. Here, put it towards a haircut. All right, that's it for today. Your essays on conditional probability are due next week. You know what? You can order your own.
I'm okay with coffee, thanks.
Yeah, well, you always say that, and then you end up eating all my dessert.
I don't know what you're talking about, because I have, like, time.
Uh-huh. Okay, can we have one more of these, please? Thank you.
So, what about us taking an adventure east?
You want to get pork buns in the East Village. That's what it is, isn't it?
I was actually thinking of further east.
Like Queens?
Like Singapore, for spring break. Colin's wedding. We've been dating for over a year now, and I think it's about time people met my beautiful girlfriend. Come on. I'm Colin's best man. Don't you want to see where I grew up? Meet my family? My Ama? I meet up with that strange college roommate of yours.
Take Lynn.
Mm-hmm.
Take she that. Has been begging me to come visit her, you know.
The universe has spoken. It wants you over there. Come to Singapore.
I
on the whole island to meet the brilliant Rachel Tudor.
With Christ, seek the things that are above, where Christ is, seated at the right hand of God. Set your minds on things that are above, not on things that are on earth.
Eleanor, is Nikki bringing a girl to Colin's wedding? My Amanda heard it from her friend Francesca.
Eddie says her name is Rachel Chu.
Oh, I thought that Nick was coming alone. Did you know he had a girlfriend?
Nick dates many girls. It's hard to keep track.
Amanda knows everyone, and she has never heard of her.
Rachel Chu. Or maybe she's from the Taiwan Plastics Chu family.
If you want, I have a private investigator. Very discreet.
I think we should return to the Word of God. Alex.
Ephesians chapter 6, verse 4. Bring up your children in the discipline and instruction of the Lord. Oh, I do hope she's a good Christian girl.
Well, if he's bringing her home, it must be serious.
Exactly.
It's my mom. Do you mind?
Okay.
All right. Save me some notes.
Okay.
Hey, Mom. Everything okay?
Does something have to be wrong for me to call?
Yeah, usually.
Ha, ha, ha. Very funny.
Are you bringing the girl you're seeing to Colin's wedding?
We were literally just talking about that. How could you know?
Everybody knows.
Radio 1 Asia.
Move on to Corinthians. I'll catch up.
Oh, yes.
We're looking forward to having you home.
And your room is all ready for you.
Thanks, Mum. But Rachel and I will be staying together.
I see. Well, I'm having the house redone, and it's not ready for guests. If Rachel comes, I think she might be more comfortable staying somewhere else.
Sorry about that.
I saved you a piece.
Did you? A very small piece of that. Thank you very much.
How's your mum? Everything okay?
Couldn't be better.